Thanks. We begin live at 5 with breaking news. Alcorn State's head football coach fired.
16 WABT sports anchor Ray Coleman is live in the sports office tonight. And Ray, it sounds like the coach is out after a bit of a scandal.
That's right, Darren. Alcorn State head coach Melvin Spears fired from his job as of today, but this past year was full of problems for the head coach. He had an off-the-field run-in with one of his players' fathers, his star quarterback dismissed from the team, and the Braves went 2-8 on the season. And, of course, the Braves, of course, lost to their rival Jackson State 51-7. The school says they're now in a nationwide search for a replacement. For now, defensive line coach Todd McDaniel will serve as the interim. The other big news, ASU's president announced a new athletic director, Patrick Simon. He's moving from Alcorn from the same position at Langston University. Of course, we'll have much more for you coming up tonight on 16 WABT News at 6. But for now, we'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right. Thank you.